Are you looking for the best overall hosting provider? Well, in this Cloudways review, I'm going to go through everything that you need to know about Cloudways so you can decide if they're the right hosting provider for you. I'm not going to waste your time with fluff content here, but instead, I'm going to provide value to you by showing you the most important results from my live tests, like the page load speed, uptime, and customer support quality. I will also show you a live demo so you essentially get to test out Cloudways without having to actually purchase a plan for yourself. And lastly, I'll provide you with my honest recommendations on if or who should buy Cloudways. I will have a special bonus offer for you if you decide to pick up Cloudways through my special discounted link in the description below. I also have a free checklist on starting a successful blog, which I'll give to everyone. So make sure to stick with me till the end and I'll show you how to get access to this bonus. But for now, let's get right into the review. After purchase setup and ease of use. So right away from their homepage, you can see it looks very easy to navigate with Cloudways custom interface compared to the cPanel that a lot of other hosting providers use. The design is also very clean and simple. Just remember that there are two sections to everything. The server section, which is more general, and the application, which is more related to your WordPress website. Now let's see how easy it is to install and create our WordPress website. You want to pick what you want to install. We want to choose the name of our app and our server. The next step is to choose which cloud server you want. But like I said, for this tutorial, I'll choose Vulture and I'll select the high frequency one. And I'll just start off with the 1 gigabyte. That should be enough for a brand new website. And we come down to the bottom and for the location, we can choose from so many different locations around the world. So this depends on where most of your traffic is coming from. So for example, if you live in Australia and most of your visitors are from Australia, then you would probably pick Sydney. But if you have a global website where your customers are worldwide, then you probably want to pick somewhere in the USA. And for this one, I'll pick New York. And once we're happy with everything, you can click on Launch Now. Now we need to give Cloudways a few minutes to spin up this server for us. It says here it takes 13 minutes, but usually it'll be less than 5 minutes and we'll come back when it's ready. And what about installing an SSL certificate? And to do that, we once again click on Applications, click into our server, click on SSL certificate. Now we want to type in our email address and our domain name and click on Install Certificate. Give it a second for Cloudways to install this for you. Overall, I would score Cloudways a 9 out of 10 for setup and ease of use. I think all users would like the clean and comprehensive user interface and just how easy and responsive it is to navigate and do things to your site here. I did take one mark away from them for not having the option to purchase domain name directly from Cloudways. They also don't have the option for you to host your email with them, but instead you'll have to pay extras for an upsell to get Rackspace email instead. Not having this option makes it harder to use overall for someone who is looking for a simpler solution. Speed and uptime performance tests. So after I have installed the basic WordPress site, I went ahead and tested out the speed of my bare bones website using GT metrics. And the result is 1 second flat. This is a great start for Cloudways. Even though this is not the fastest in my tests, I must say they are very close. So now I would take it a step further and add some design elements to it to increase the page size. And don't worry, if you're overwhelmed looking at this, my course that I'll provide you for supporting the channel will guide you through this step by step. Normally I would install WP Fastest Cache, which is for speed optimization, but Cloudways has their own server level caching and recommend me to install the Redis Object Cache instead. So I will do that. So what we do is to click on Settings and Package, then click on Packages, and then click on Install Redis. The next plugin I will install is ShortPixel, which is for image optimization. And lastly, I will install Cloudways' own CDN instead of my usual Cloudflare CDN. This content delivery network will also increase my website performance. This will overall make it more comparable to what you would do in real life with these basic optimizations. This is now what the new website layout with all its new plugins look like. And the speed is now 1.1 seconds. Which definitely makes them one of the fastest hosting providers I've tested so far, and they easily pass Google's recommended site load speed of 2 to 3 seconds. Now, I have been monitoring the stability performance of Cloudways with Uptime Robot and can report that their uptime for the last 30 days is a perfect 100%. In fact, they have not had... Here's a quick question for you. Do you think Cloudways page load speed is faster or slower than what you expected? Let me know in the comments section below. Support. Cloudways provides 24/7 customer support through email and live chat, but not through phone support, so you can't contact them that way. I will now test them out by asking them these three different questions on live chat. 1, I will tell them that I have been infected by a virus on my website and ask for their help. 2, I ask them a quick question about their domain name renewal costs. And 3, I ask them if they could do me a favor and install an SSL certificate and Cloudflare for me, as I am a complete newbie and have no idea how to do this. And here are the results. For the first question, they simply just refused to help in any way, even scanning and providing me a malware report, which many hosting providers would normally do for you for free. I even offered to pay for the upgraded support level, but it's still a no from Cloudways. Overall, I must say I was very disappointed seeing that I am paying a premium for managed WordPress hosting, but not getting the support I expected. For the second question, I had to contact them through submitting a support ticket instead of live chat because they only have live chat for actual customers. Potential customers don't have access to Cloudways live support team. So overall, I'm happy enough with their resolution here. And for the last question, I had to ask them twice before they would agree to help me with the SSL installation here, which was a little disappointing. With regards to the Cloudflare installation, this one was a no-go as well. They were not willing to help with this one at all, and just gave me Cloudflare's generic how-to webpage to install it myself. Overall, I wasn't happy with this either. I think Cloudways can help a lot more, especially with these simple, quick requests. With regards to their response time, I contacted them at 3 different times of the day to make sure I get an overall average and not just a bias fast response time during their off-peak hours. So the 3 times were 7 seconds, 15 seconds, and 5 minutes. And the average of those 3 times turns out to be around 1 minute and 48 second wait, which is definitely one of the fastest response time from any hosting providers I've tested. I think the max wait time for any hosting companies should be kept to under 5 minutes, which Cloudways passed with flying colors. Overall, I have to score Cloudways support a 4 out of 10. I would say their support is average at best. I have to fail them here for not wanting to help with the SSL certificate installation, Cloudflare installation, and virus removal. They were basically not willing to go the extra mile for their customer at all. Also, not having 24/7 live chat support for their potential new customers is not good enough from Cloudways, as you have to pay a premium for managed WordPress hosting solution, so you want the premium support. I also have to make a note though that there's... Do you like the level of detail I'm providing you in my Cloudways review so far? If yes, make sure to let me know by liking my video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out on more quality content that I'll release every single week. Pricing options. Click on the link in the description or type this into your browser. It'll take you to my special Cloudways discount page where you'll get the best discount Cloudways is currently offering. I also have a special custom coupon code that you can use to get an extra discount, and I will show you exactly how later on in this video. So I'm sure you already know, but Cloudways is a managed cloud hosting platform where you can choose different applications like WordPress, Magento, and others to host on servers from places like DigitalOcean or Google Cloud or Vulture and a few others. And Cloudways will manage this for you with their custom dashboard and their 24/7 customer support team. So that's what you're paying the extra money for. So from the pricing page, you can see here, it starts at $10 per month with DigitalOcean. Mind you, it would be cheaper if you directly buy your hosting plan from DigitalOcean themselves, but you won't get the support and the custom dashboard for you to create and manage your website easily. So that's the extra value that Cloudways offers. And we can see here from Cloudways, they have 5 different servers: DigitalOcean, Linode, Vulture, Amazon AWS, and Google Cloud. And they all vary in price, but the first 3 is much cheaper compared to the last 2. So let's take Vulture for example. You can choose between standard or high frequency, and you can see here that you're paying more for the resources that you need or want. So for example, if you just start off with 1 gigabyte of RAM, then it's going to be $13, and it will increase the more you pay. And with the bandwidth, the minimum is 1 terabyte, which should give you around 800,000 page visits per month, which is much more than other managed WordPress hosting companies. So you don't have to worry about that to begin with. So what I recommend you do is to pick the plan that you think you need right now, because you can always expand later when you need to. Cloudways is very flexible and you can upgrade month by month. So that's a very handy thing to have from a hosting provider. You can see here it says you can pay as you go and there's no locked in contract. So you can cancel anytime and you can upgrade anytime. And another good thing with Cloudways is that you're not limited by the number of websites you can have for each of these plans. It is based on a storage size. So if you have many small websites that'll fit the 32 gigabytes of storage, then you can have many websites. So that's also another advantage over other hosting providers, which count the number of websites you can have on each of their plans. Another great feature that I should mention to you here is that Cloudways offers free website migration, where their support team will personally migrate your website for you. This is only for your first website though. So now I'll pick this plan for this tutorial to test them out. And from their sign up page, this is where you can enter in the promo code that I have for you. So you type in Alan Borch and you'll see the tick here means that the promo code is valid, and then you can use this to get started. The overall pricing score I would give Cloudways is a 9 out of 10. They provide you with most of the expected features of a managed WordPress hosting provider. They have their own CDN and the automatic daily backup is provided. They also have a big range of servers to choose from and have server-side caching, which they say is faster than any caching plugin installed on WordPress. But I will make sure to conduct a speed test later in this video to really see if this is true or not. I did take one mark off them as they only provide a 3-day free trial. I don't think this is good enough as there are... This is a quick note regarding my bonus offer to you. If you decide to pick up Cloudways through my link, then just send me your receipt to bonus@dotcomdollar.com and I'll send you back access to my bonus course right away. And if you want my free checklist on starting a successful blog, then just go to this link in the description and you can get access to that from there. Recommendation. Overall, I have given Cloudways an average score of 8.5 out of 10. They really are one of the best web hosting providers I've tested overall. They have amazing speeds and their price is really cheap for a managed WordPress solution. So this is my recommendation for you. If you're looking for the best overall hosting provider on the market, I believe Cloudways is a very worthy option that I think you should really consider. However, if you're a beginner and you think you will require a lot more hand-holding and expect top-notch customer support, then I don't think Cloudways... Now, I think picking the right hosting provider is such a crucial step for your business and you must get this right. So if after watching this review, you think Cloudways is not the right hosting provider for you, then I recommend you check out this hosting alternative. But if you're happy with Cloudways and you're ready to go to the next step, then go to this video and I'll see you over in the next tutorial.